WBCN, the KBKF, with Bruce Hornsby this week at 104 FM.
Hello and welcome to the Miller Genuine Draft Bruce Hornsby in the Range concert from Daytona Beach on the DIR Radio Network.
That sounds like an MTV
guy. For the next
guy.
90 minutes, we'll join Bruce and the band in concert from the Daytona Beach Bandshell during Spring Break 87. Since the release of their debut album just 1 year ago, Bruce Hornsby and the Range have chalked up for themselves several major achievements, including a number one single, a double platinum album, and a Grammy for the Best New Artist of the Year. Get ready for all of your Hornsby favorites, including The Way It Is, Mandolin Rain, and Every Little Kiss, plus a few surprises from the band. The Bruce Hornsby and the Range concert from Daytona Beach is brought to you by Miller Genuine Draft. It's as real as it gets. Let's go right to the stage of the Daytona Beach Bandshell for Bruce Hornsby and the Range in concert on the DIR Radio Network.
Thank you. Sean Fagakina today. And we're glad for it. We're also very glad to be here in Daytona Beach. To play here for the college crowd. If you're wondering why we opened up with a Huey Lewis song, we wrote that one. So we get to play it too. That was Jacob's Ladder. We'd like to continue on here with a song that we did not give away, and are also glad for that. It's called Mandolin Rain.
That was Mandolin Rain from Bruce Hornsby and the Range in concert. We'll return to Daytona Beach for more in a moment. We're back along the Atlantic Ocean with thousands of spring break partiers in attendance. You're listening to Bruce Hornsby and the Range in concert from Daytona Beach, brought to you by Miller Genuine Draft on the DIR Radio Network.
Thank you.
That was the Grateful Dead classic, I Know You Rider, performed by Bruce Hornsby and the Range in concert. We'll return to Daytona Beach for the band's number one hit in a moment. Welcome back to Bruce Hornsby and the Range in concert from Daytona Beach, Florida, brought to you by Miller Genuine Draft on the DIR Radio Network. That's The Way It Is from Bruce Hornsby and the Range in concert from Daytona Beach. Don't go away, because there's lots more ahead. We're back along the Atlantic Ocean with thousands of spring break partiers in attendance. You're listening to Bruce Hornsby and the Range in concert from Daytona Beach, brought to you by Miller Genuine Draft.
I don't know if all of you know exactly what this is I'm playing. I take it we don't have too many Lawrence Welk watchers out in the audience. Okay. I didn't realize that Lawrence has such a young following. George will tell him. George is a pretty good friend of the bass player on that show, so he'll make sure to tell him that maybe next year Lawrence can come do the Daytona Beach gig. Anyway, this is an accordion, and it's not just for bar mitzvahs and wedding receptions and cocktail parties and little bands that you see in the corner that nobody pays any attention to. Though I must say, we have all been in those bands. But I'm here to tell you that the accordion can and will rock a little bit.
Thank you.
Western skyline.
WBCN in Boston. We'll be right back.
That was On the Western Skyline by Bruce Hornsby and the Range, recorded live in Daytona Beach, Florida. Don't go away, because the band will be back with an encore in a moment. Here's the grand finale from Bruce Hornsby and the Range in concert on the DIR Radio Network, brought to you by Miller Genuine Draft.
Thank you! We're glad you called us back here, because there's just one more place that we'd like to go that we have not been to yet.
Yeah.
time planned for y'all this afternoon. We appreciate you coming. On guitar from Staten Island, New York, Mr. George Marinelli. From San Pedro, California, on bass, Mr. Joe Puerta. From McLean, Virginia, on drums, Mr. John Molo. Cedar Rapids, Iowa, on guitar, Mr. Peter Harris.
Listening to Bruce Hornsby and the Range in concert from the Daytona Beach Band Shell during Spring Break 87. We'll be back to wrap it up right after this.
Hey, calm down.